Late again, Tom.
Hey, Marilyn.
I thought you were moving.
Oh, well, it's all I can afford right now. You took everything in the divorce except my name.
No, actually, the judge granted me that yesterday. You're now officially known as Horace P. McTitties.
I'm sure your new husband is pleased.
He's a good man, a provider unlike you. He never cared about our children.
Hey, that's not true. I'm a great dad. Kids!
Dad? Hi, Dad.
Hey, Rachel. How's it going there, princess? It's locked. Hey, let me help you with that, Muffin.
I should do that.
Oh, no, it's no problem.
Oh, I honestly don't mind.
Well, neither do I.
Fine, you take it.
Well, I'll see you on Tuesday.
Hey, Marilyn. It's a good look for you, being pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
If you want to make things right, maybe you should start with our kids.
You're right. Those kids are all I have in this world. Well, the kids. And my car. Kids, Grandpa!
No, that's my new husband.